Esther Kim, I am a senior environmental science and government double major, and I have been part of the Colby Symphony Orchestra for the past 4 years, and I would definitely have to say that this has been one of the highlights of my Colby experience. I've had such a great time being able to perform with the full orchestra my freshman to junior year, when we were able to play with members of the local community. And as we all know, this past year, because of the pandemic, we've only been able to play with the Colby students themselves, but I would have to say that this has been an equally great and fulfilling experience, getting to hear just what the Colby students are able to do by ourselves. And our orchestra concert this past Saturday, I would say, was a great success.
The past 4 years at Colby playing music has been really wonderful. I've played in a lot of chamber ensembles and orchestra, as well as solo performances, and I'm really grateful for the department giving me so many opportunities to play, especially the gin. I've played with the Kennebec Valley Youth Symphony and the Philharmonia Boston, and those opportunities I wouldn't have gotten anywhere else. And I'm also really grateful for the other professors like Lily and Professor Zelensky for really enriching my time at Colby.
Thank you. It's the wrong time and the wrong place. Though your face is charming, it's the wrong face. It's not his face, but such a charming face that it's all right with me. It's all right with me.
Someone is you. I intend to be in Thank you.